Back better.
I don't want to come in between. You know he's the one footing for my school bills and I'm in my final year now. But one thing I must assure you is that I will do everything possible to make sure that you regain your sight. You can never remain like this forever. Okay? Thank you very much. But Felix, there are other things my husband does that you are not aware of because you are hardly at home.
I know, sister. I know. But one thing I want you to know is that you are beautiful and decent. You don't need to be crying anymore. Just relax, okay? You know, after the rain comes shine, and you are the first daughter of my father and the sunshine of our family. Our God, we never forsake you, okay?
Amen.
See
you. Amen. Amen. Amen.
I want to take you inside, sister. I want to take you inside, okay?
No. I'm fine. I'm fine here. I don't want to go inside there. Just stay with him. I'm fine.
Sister, I want to go to school to meet my project supervisor to know if he has approved any of my topics.
You can go. You can go. I'm fine here. I'm very okay. Felix, you can go. I'm fine.
Sister.
Sister, I'm ready now. I want to be gone. I will be coming back soon.
It's okay. Take very good care of yourself, okay?
And sister, please, if he starts again, don't reply him.
Okay? Just be silent. I'll be coming back soon.
No problem.
That's the way, yeah. Funny?
Yes. You started moving around a bit.
Fuck off.
Why don't you stay like this?
Are you sorry?
Why do you ask? Now listen. I'm going upstairs to do something very important. It's an assignment. I don't wish to be disturbed.
Is it someone? A PC to a body spray? That's a woman's body spray. Seriously, how long are we going to be doing this? How long are we going to be doing this hide and seek game from that blind woman? No, you claim you love me. We have a decision to make. Send her out of this house.
Just give me some time.
What is it? Time. Every time, give you some time. How long will I give you time? How long? Listen. A billionaire like you does not need a blind woman in this house. Okay, let me ask you a question. What if all those your billionaire friends go for function and they come with their wife? What will you do? What if you are asked to come with your wife? Would you go with a blind woman?
rich friends invited me, and they all insisted that everyone must come with his wife. I couldn't go with Tijama because of this.
You see, this is what I am talking about. Send her out of this house. You do not need a blind woman as a wife. Think about it. Think about it.
Honey? Honey?
Honey?
I'm here. Are
you with someone? Am I the one you're talking to? But what's all this? Why do you ask yourself?
I can perceive a woman's body spray.
Then you have a false sense of smell.
No. I know. I know your perfume. Why does it smell like it?
Don't choose that again. I told you I don't stop.
There's a woman in this room.
Which woman? Is it my father one?
So you brought here another woman? Into my house! Into my house!
Stop this!
On my bed!
Will you stop this? You're kidding me now. If I think about your sins, don't miss the parents.
I don't know what I'm saying.
Don't know what you're saying.
It's a woman!
You cannot stop it!
It's a woman!
You're kidding me, though.
You're hurting me, woman. left you and then to marry you. And possibly get married with her. And then burned. No! No! That is not possible! We must answer for that!
Please calm down. You cannot fight him. Remember, you're still in his house. And you are still in school. I want you to act like you're not aware of everything going on. For my sake, please.
Even at that, you must still betray the oath of marriage. Why can't you look for somewhere else? Why must you be the matrimonial law?
It's okay. Please calm down. Like I said, you are still in school. Stay out of this. This is between husband and wife. Please.
Stop crying, okay? Remember, you're the sunshine of our family. And you're mighty God.
There's no way to keep it anymore.
Why the sudden change? Yesterday, he brought in a woman to this house. And today, a man that has never refused to help me said he does not have money to pay for what he has been paying since last 5 years.
Anna, you have always been a womanizer. But bringing in a woman, I think he's tired of me.
Is it because of this your condition?
Talk now, I'm listening. I know this is the perfect time for husband and wife to talk.
My ears are open. I'm listening.
I don't know if I've done anything wrong. Please. If I have, forgive me. For the first time, he brought in a woman. If I did anything wrong that made you behave that way, please forgive me. Felicis, Project Money. He said that you have refused helping like you've been doing. If it is also my fault, please find a place in your heart to forgive me. Please.
First, I did not bring in a woman into our home. I think you begin to hear voices and see things. And that's very unfortunate. Secondly, you're aware I ordered for some goods from abroad. You also know I put in all my money there. I don't have any money at this moment for Felix's project. And that's it. Can I sleep now?
Honey, what is happening?
You tell me things that are happening, you know, all these funny things, and this guy, you know, used to tell people the truth about life.
I'm fucking way, but you will never get it! You will never get this way! And I am in this place!
Sister, I need to get something on this thing. I'm coming back soon.
But be fast. I mean, you put something for me.
I'm coming just now.
Be fast though.
Stop going this way. Don't calm down. Calm down, babe.
Calm down?
Yes.
Don't tell me to calm down. Anaya, do not tell me to calm down. Fine. The only way to settle this is to send that blind witch out of this house.
out and get something so we can eat, okay?
I don't have any money. I don't have any money here. I don't.
Of you and I will keep me always suffocating. Never coming close, your papa stay policing.
I sight you from afar,
but you always on the run.
Yeah.
Oh my
yeah.
God,
so I'm walking in the fun.
Made up in the worst time anyway.
Made
me on the fish, I'm sweet and pain. Give me all the tensions of the day.
We go live for life,
no parting ways.
It's funny, the whole world's a man. But I can't give up, my love is calling me. Phenomenally, I still come from it. This is what my heart just keep on yearning for.
It's funny, the whole world's a me. But I can't give up, my love is calling. Phenomenally, I still come from it.
This
is what my heart keep yearning for.
Wamu boshari nelu wane mugwamu boshari o. Wamu boshari wano wane mugwamu boshari o.
Everything you do is alright. So long as you go be my wife,
yeah.
Everything you do is alright, alright. True love will never part from us,
alright, alright.
Oh Lord, wamu boshari nelu wane mugwamu boshari.
Oh Lord,
wamu boshari wano wane mugwamu boshari.
Everything you do is alright,
alright.
So long as you go be my wife,
alright.
Everything you do is alright,
alright.
True love will never part from us,
alright.
What a missimo, Agamaluga, and a man no Kuruma. A bubbling, a back of the moon, a baby, because of the moon. He come up from the moon. Because of the moon. Because of the moon. Baby, baby, baby.
Everything you do is alright,
alright.
So long as you go be my wife,
yeah.
Everything you do is alright,
alright.
True love will never part from us,
alright, alright. Say alright.
Wamu boshari nelu wane mugwamu boshari. Wamu boshari wano wane mugwamu boshari.
Everything you do is alright,
alright.
So long as you go be my wife,
alright.
Everything you do is
alright,
alright.
Yeah,
alright.
Yeah,
say. Toss of you and I will keep me always suffocating. Never coming close, your papa stay policing.
I sight you from afar,
but you always on the run.
Yeah.
Oh my God, walking in the fun.
Made up in the worst time anyway.
Made
me on the fish, I'm sweet and pain. Give me all the tensions of the day. We gon' live for life,
no parting ways.
It's funny, the whole world's a man. But I can't give up, my love is calling me. Phenomenally, I still come from it. This is what my heart just keep on yearning for.
It's funny, the whole world's a man. But I can't give up, my love is calling me. Phenomenally, I still come from it.
This
is what my heart keep yearning for.
Wamu boshari nelu wane mugwamu boshari. Wamu boshari wano wane mugwamu boshari.
Everything you do is alright,
alright.
So long as you go be my wife,
yeah.
Everything you do is alright,
alright.
I'm so sorry. Seriously, I don't know that girl. I mean it. I don't know her.
Embarrass me. We never taught you a street girl.
Baby, please, I'm not a street girl. Please. Okay, can we sit or we can talk, please?
No one can see me. And don't call me ever again.
Yes, you think I spoil my relationship, right?
Where are we going to?
Sister.
Is this how this life is? Hey!
Please, stop. Let's manage your warm blood this way.
You know, they say hotel over there. Okay? Hotel? Who will pay? I don't have any money, you know. How do we intend to pay for a hotel? How do we intend to pass night there? Who will pay for us? Who do we know?
Don't worry. I have a friend that will work there. I will explain everything to him. And, you know, from there we can make calls, make plans on how to go back to the village.
Hey!
Ado, your assistant's cause rep.
Collins.
Yes, this is me.
Collins, is this you?
Yes. What happened to you? What happened?
My brother. It's a sad story. It's a sad story. I have just been chased out by my husband. Out of my own house. Out of my house. Out of my matrimonial house. We're stranded. We don't have anywhere to go to. We don't have anywhere. We don't have anybody. My life is ended. My
heart
has finished.
DJ, don't say that.
My life is ended.
Don't say that. Okay, just come with me. Come, help me.
Was a long, sad story. How can some men be this heartless? I'm so sorry about that.
It's okay. That's my story. I just have to start life all over again as a blind woman.
God will do something new, okay? Well, after graduation, I traveled to Italy. I did my master's over there. Got a good job. I just got back to the country to establish something small and hope to go back soon. Just a little business.
God has blessed you. I wish I could see your face right now. I don't know if I would recognize you. Koli.
JJ girl. It's still me. Not changed. Okay, stop crying. Alright?
Believe me. I don't know where we would have been if not for him.
I'm done with my project. By next week, I will defend it. Collins is godsend.
He has always been a very nice man. Back in school days, he was my assistant. I was the class representative. We were so close that everyone thought we were dating. But you never asked.
That's a gentleman for you.
Hello.
Yes, just like you. He said he's done with his project. Thank you very much.
Oh, thanks to God. Mom, here, I got you. I got you this.
What is it?
It's a dark shade. I want you to always put it on. It will add to your beauty.
How will he add to it?
Just watch. Let me help you put it on, okay? Perfect. Looks nice on you.
Thanks.
You're doing fine. Okay.
Thank you.
That reminds me. There's
and tell her you sponsored her debt.
As much as it's an art of improving.
Now, how do we get started?
Oh, that's not a problem. Send me your hand details. I'll make some transfer.
Okay, definitely we'll get it.
I trust you guys.
Alright.
So I spoke to my left. I told him how it happened and everything he said. I also screenshotted the doctor's report and sent to him. And the good news is, he said he can do it.
It's a lie. It's a lie! Oh my goodness!
Yes.
Please, where is this doctor from? Yes, where are we seeing him? I can't even get my sight back! Where is he?
We really have to prepare for it because...
Collins. You want to fly me abroad for oppression?
Come on. Yes. And I want to let you know that you have nothing to worry about. Okay?
Collins. How do I pay you back for everything that you've done for me?
It's okay, right?
My God will bless you.
Amen.
God will bless you.
It's okay. It's alright.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. God bless you. God bless you.
with all this money.
Adam.
Yes.
Adam, come.
Yes, madam.
You know, practice. Who's still?
Okay, madam. Do just that, madam.
Good.
Madam, make as well. Make as well.
Are you there? I'm taking up by asking.
Okay. Okay, madam. Thank you, madam.
Spirit, destroy your spirit, even in the next life, in the next life of all, I will kill your spirit.
Oh, what about
of you and I will keep me always suffocating. Never coming close, your papa stay policing.
I sight you from afar,
but you always on the run.
Yeah. Oh my God,
so you walking in the front.
May not be the waste time anyway.
Maybe
I the fish, I'll sweet it pay. Give me all attention, so delay. We gon' live for life,
no parting ways.
It's funny, the whole world's a man, but I can't give up, my love is calling. Phenomenally, I still come from it. This is what my heart just keep on yearning for.
It's funny, the whole world's a man, but I can't give up, my love is calling. Phenomenally, I still come from it.
This
is what my heart keep yearning for.
presence of you and I will keep me always suffocating. Never coming close, your papa stay police.
I sight you from afar,
but you always on the run.
Yeah.
Oh my God, walking in the fun.
Made up in the waste time anyway.
Maybe
I don't fish out with the pain. Give me all attention, so delay. We gon' live for life,
no parting ways.
It's funny, the whole world's a man, but I can't.
We gon' live for life,
no parting ways.
It's funny, the whole world's a man, but I can't.
I cannot see.
Sir, like I said before,
nothing is wrong with her eye. Everything appears to be normal. This is the optical result.
Everything appears to be normal, yet she can't see.
This is not a medical issue.
What issue is it then?
You know.
Spiritual?
Hey! Hey! My enemies have done it all. Who have I offended? Who have I offended?
Yes, I'm dressed up. I need to go to the shop to get some things for the house.
I'm going now.
I'm going.
Okay, please come back early.
Yes.
Hmm?
And just stay here. Don't move around the house and don't fall. Okay?
Come back early.
Yes, I will. Mm-hmm. Don't you?
God, what is it? What is this? Is this atonement for my sin?
Or is this a punishment for what I did to EJ? Oh.
No! It's the atonement of all your sins! You killed me and the innocent child in my womb. Who is this? Who is this? Jennifer! No! No! It's not possible! You're dead! I killed you! I killed you! I promised I was going to kill your spirit! No! It's not true! This is not true! I must be dreaming! I must be dreaming! This is not real! It can't be you! It cannot be you! No! No! I deserve you! I deserve Anaya, not you! Not you! I killed you! I killed you! You deserve to die! You deserve to die! You deserve to die!
This must be a dream.
We all deserved what we got. So, enjoy your blindness! No! 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 This is a dream! I said I'll kill her! I said I'll kill her spirit! I deserve Anayo, I'm not you! But I do not deserve this blindness!
I said it! Will be calm down. She's not real. I said it.
Stop! Stop! Stop!
I said it. She can't be real. I killed her. She deserves to die. This blindness, I must regain my sight. She deserves to die.
So what do you want?
I never knew you could be this heartless. I am so much disappointed in you. A gentleman suddenly becomes something else.
Well, I came to let you know that we are leaving. And we are watching you.
And the day of reckoning is at hand.
Have you finished with your lines? Get off my car.
Sit down, sit down. You're good?
Good. How was your day?
Yeah, I got some stuff.
Really? Oh, thank you. Your menu?
Yeah, yours is, yeah, this one.
This is my own?
Yes.
It's Pigo.
Don't worry.
Thank you.
It's all
thank
yours.
Thank you. Hey, honey, my sister just called now.
Okay.
She's on her way coming.
Okay.
Longest time! Baby!
Just look at me.
Just look at me. I am now a blind woman. Say to me, it's okay. My God, who did I offend? It's okay. The Almighty God I serve will definitely punish them. He will punish them. Because my Bible says, suffer not the witch to live. They will all die. Who did I offend, oh? Who did I offend, oh? Who did I offend? Look at me now. My beautiful sister.
Obiageli.
Sister is okay. Heart of Obiageli is now a blind woman. Now they will call me Obiageli. Blind woman. Chukwaju. That is okay. I feel bad when I heard that you are blind.
Oh. It is well.
That's okay.
My God, we judge them.
We definitely judge them.
We punish them.
Nobody. Nobody. I did not offend anybody. I did not offend anybody.
Chukwaju. No problem.
My beautiful sister,
it's okay.
I'm just like that.
Yeah, just call me. It's okay. Just take your things. Let's do it. I can't be judged then.
So it's okay.
Who did I offend?
It's okay.
Who did I offend? Nobody. This is the work of my enemies.
I know.
The work of my enemies. Just go inside.
Joma has a clean heart. It was her God that fought for her. Her God wants you to suffer the same fate she suffered. If not, you would have been a dead woman right now.
Agatha, I can't continue like this now. I can't be like this. See, what can we do to appease the gods? I need to get back my sight. Please talk to your boss. There must be a solution. Talk to them. Talk to them.
There's a line. There's a line. Ha ha. What are you doing?
At least there's a solution. Money is nothing. Just name it. Name it. I'll give you anything. Anything. I'll give it to you.
And you do it?
Tell the gods I will pay. Is it not money? I need to get back my sight. How much to compare to get back my sight? Say it.
3 million naira.
Huh? Eh? 3 million! Hey! Tell the gods to have mercy now. That money is too much now. It's too much. Where will I get that kind of money for? Not one, not two, 3 million! Ha!
There is no mercy for you, I told you, and I warned you. 3 million.
Ha! Ha! It's too much, oh! It's too much. It's too much. I don't have that kind of money, oh! There must be another solution. 3 million! Where will I get it from now? Even when I was saying I will have one, I don't know it's 3 million. I beg. We can negotiate. They negotiate with the girls. Let's negotiate. I don't have that kind of. Yeah. But no. Please talk to your girls. Talk to your girls.
No! I told you before. Go and look for the money.
Hey.
That is the only solution.
Give me your. Hey. Come with you. Take it easy. Yes, sir. CJ is a solution. I suggest you to look for the money.
I don't have that kind of money. Eh? I don't have it, not even in my bank. Where did I see that kind of money from? Do you know what he said? 3 million, not one, not two. 3 million. Oh, but for some friends. Still talk to your husband. Yeah. Mm-hmm. No, my husband will not give it to me. Eh? He wants to know what I want to use that money for. He won't give it to me. But sister, think. There is always a way around everything. Think. Really? Please come. Please go. So now this money is big. If it's 1 million safe that we're talking about, do you know what is 3 million? Sister, you know.
When I was even seeing, I don't even have that kind of money. Not talk of now that I'm blind.
Please, eh? Just calm down.
Ha.
Easy way.
No, give me.
Bye.
Hold on. I thought you have changed. I don't know if you still smoke.
That's it.
Based on what you ask.
Wait.
Have you ever heard of COPD? Chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. That is lungs cancer. I don't want any of my friends to suffer it. But, well, I can't kill myself, I'm sure.
No, based on what this concern here, let us go and deal with that man and mess your sister up.
True. That's a nice idea. But we have to go there first.
Why? Why, bro? Why? Huh?
Yeah. I know he sent us away. He sent us out of his house, but they're not yet divorced. Legally, he is still my sister's husband. My sister. Hello. Sister. Good afternoon. How are you? Yeah, I'm good. How about Collins? Thank God for that. Thank God for that. How about the operation? Hope it was a success. Wow!
Just arrived and it has been seized by the sea ship and custom. We don't have any money yet, you know. So I don't know if you can help us, assist us. In fact, borrow us just 3 million, 3 million naira. Eh? Just look for it for us. Even if you don't have it, look for a way to borrow for us, please. My husband will give it back to you. When the goose arrive, you know he's capable now. Please, we'll be cool. Please. Okay. Thank you. I believe you. Thank you. I'll be expecting your call. There's no one here. Just look for it. We'll give it back to you. Alright then. Okay. I'm expecting your call. Alright. respect. Obi,
you've done this one.
I just pray Stella for this money for me. Eh? I know she can do it. She can do it. When I get the money. When I get the money, anyway, I'll look for it and give back to her. The most important thing is for me to regain my sight.
Obi. Obi.
Anayo,
the man I married, strong. Mama,
that's not true. Consult the gods again. Eh? Ask them very well. Anaya is not strong now. Somebody I climbed on. How? Violent woman!
So you won't make another mistake.
Yeah. Better find something. Eh? Find something for me. Don't you want money? Give me something so I can control him. Let me bring money for you. You need 3 million. I can even make it 5 million. Eh? If I start controlling you now, I'll even give you 10 million. Give me something.
From the guest room, if you don't mind. Trust you, I am no longer the blind agent.
was there.
Yes.
Did they drink from it?
Maybe. I hope
not. No. No problem.
It's okay, go and drop it.
We are
still going about business.
Would anyone get you angry? If that is the case, just forget about it. I am here to make you happy. You know your wife is blind, and she must be the one who made you angry. Just have to forget about her, you know, and focus on me.
Tell me what? Not to bother to return the bank because I don't need it. There was too much cash. Do you understand that?
Who do you want to see, sir?
I want to see your man.
What are you doing here? And how did you locate here?
I want to see my wife.
You are very funny.
What's going on there? What's it? Who's there?
Matt, this one, well, stupid man I used to know.
Don't worry, let him in.
What are you doing here?
I'm sorry for everything.
Hey!
The rich Anayo suddenly goes on his knees to beg a poor woman like me.
Sister, I want to get something from your friends. I'm coming down.
No, no, mommy, fast. Something for me.
What is it? What is this? What do you like to do this? What do you like to do this? Blind woman. Well, oh please.
Honey? Honey?
Yes.
You came back to that woman. Okay.
You know this perfume.
Stone.
of the business. I want you to monitor it. That's the end.
Thank you, sir. Oh, there's no problem. You are like a savior to us. I can't do anything to make you happy, sir.
Sorry, thank you so much. I just want you to forget whatever that happened today.
I know it's history, so far as I'm concerned. My concern now is quiet. What is your plan with him?
Huh? I don't know. But I know I love him. I really do.
Since you don't love him that much, if he asks your hand in marriage, I will feel support.
Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you. We do not even have any money with us. We're stranded over there.
Thank you.
What is it?
That woman. Just occurred to me, her voice sounds so familiar.
So
can you tell me how she looks? Can you remember? How does she look like? Did you picture her face?
I
What is it with your mood? You're still thinking?
She is blind.
must be her own share of Anayo's curse. Because, see Anayo, he is cursed. I said it. I said that voice was not friendly. It was not a friendly voice. I was, I knew what I was saying.
It's okay. You see, you don't have to keep on pondering over this. Right? Let it go.
She's the girl.
What is it now?
Chimo, what is it, sister? The woman you got asked me to ask for forgiveness.
Uh-huh.
It is that woman I told you. Remember I told you her voice sounds familiar?
Yes.
It is the woman, oh. It is the woman, oh. It is that woman. Papa said I should ask for forgiveness, oh.
You mean the man's
heart, that man? Yes. Yes, his wife.
No, the woman that never has is not good.
No, now. That's Anayo's first wife. She was blind. Sister, she never see.
Yes, the woman that helped us, she's not blind. At all.
Are you sure you looked at her very well?
She's not blind, sister.
How much? How come? Hey, we have to look for her. She's the solution to my problem. You just forgive me.
Yes.
Let her just say, I am forgiving you. Let's look for her. Oh, hurry up. We can look for the motor. Pursue the car.
Okay.
Pursue the car. Oh.
looking like this, eh? Am I the one that put myself in this condition?
No! I don't do right! That's why I tell you why! You are mistaken!
Madam, I beg, make I see Oga, I beg, eh?
Madam, I beg, no vest. Oga said me can no vest. No, man. I beg, no vest. I don't want to lose my job. If I lose my job, my family is dead village. I beg, madam, hey. I beg.
At least, no, see that somewhere. I
beg. I beg. I beg, my Oga no dey. And if he come, come see you on the inside, I'll get problem, oh, I'll get problem.
Madam, that's still me, oh. That's still me, oh. Remember that time I did give you food? Remember that time I didn't give you food? I don't want to do this kind of thing to you, if not you.
Madam, I know now. No be my fault. Let me get this out now. Madam, I beg. I beg.
Remember the good times, Adam. Tomorrow, I'll be sacking you now. You don't know what will happen. I'll be getting my side now. I'll employ you again, no. I'll be employ you again.
I beg now. Hey, we'll just stand outside. Well, at least
we
just stand outside.
We will go
inside the house.
Madam, now. At least, where God do I'm now? At least, you don't get conscious.
Madam, I beg. When I reason I'm now, hey. I beg. Oga, please sack me. I feel lose my job any time from now. If you enter inside, Oga, come see you inside. If you go talk, if you tell Oga.
Oga, no one will talk. I don't enter your head. If Oga sack you, I go get my side. I go employ you later. I go pay you big money, I beg.
Anayo,
I told you I'm done with you. What are you doing here?
Anayo, please, just hear me out. I'm not here to ask for your forgiveness. I just need you to take me to where your first wife is. I must see.
must ask for forgiveness.
What have you done to her?
Yeah?
What have you done to her?
Just take me there. Eh? Just take me there. When we get there, I will tell you everything.
Mother, please.
Come back tomorrow. I'll take you there. But after tomorrow, don't come.
I'm very sorry for everything. I have done a lot of evil to you. But I am not the cause of your blindness, so Mbanwa, I'm not.
Come on, please. Enough of this.
No, what is it? I know it's just not going this way. Come, calm down. Calm down, babe.
Calm down?
Yes.
Don't tell me to calm down. Anaya, do not tell me to calm down. Fine. The only way to settle this is to send that blind witch out of this house.
Okay, if that's what it will make you happy.
But after instigating Anaya to ask you out of the house and I got married to him, I still saw you as a threat, so I decided to kick you out for good, and my blindness happened. Please have mercy. They said the only solution for me to regain my sight is to ask for your mercy. Please forgive me. And you want to regain your sight, right?
Yes, that's what he said. That you have to forgive me.
It's okay. It's okay.
It's for you.
Anna, this is your wife. She's a good woman. Oh, you forgiven me? Oh. Thank God you. Bless you. How long are we going to be doing this? How long are we going to be doing this hide and seek game from that blind woman? No, you claim you love me. You have a decision to make. Send her out of this house.
Just give me some time.
What is it? Time, time. Every time give you some time. How long will I give you time? How long? Listen, a billionaire like you does not need a blind woman in this house. Okay, let me ask you a question. What if all those your billionaire friends both for function and they come with their wife? What will you do? What if you're asked to come with your wife? Will you go with a blind woman?
That's true.
Mm-hmm.
I had a party last week.
Mm-hmm.
One of my rich friends invited me, and they all insisted that everyone must come with his wife. I couldn't go with the Jama because of this.
You see, this is what I am talking about. Send her out of this house. You do not need a blind woman as a wife. Think about it. Think about it.
Honey! Honey! Honey?
I'm here.
I'm not sorry.
Am I the one you're talking to? What's all this? Why do you ask yourself?
I can see the woman's body spray.
Then you have a false sense of smell.
No. I know your perfume doesn't smell like it.
Don't choose that again. I told you I don't need to stop.
It's a woman in this room.
Which one? Are you my other one?
So I'm going to another woman. Into my house!
Stop this! Oh, my bed! Stop this! Stop it! You're leaving me now! If I think about your senses, don't leave
my house! I know what I'm saying!
You don't know what you're saying!
It's a woman!
Stop it!
It's a woman!
You're leaving me now!
I'm not a woman!
I forgive you.
But as for coming back to you, I don't see myself doing that. Because I am taken. And pregnant for him. I would be sending you divorce papers. Or rather, I'll bring them myself for you to sign. Because that is the only thing I need from you.
It's okay, darling. Let's go ahead, okay?
She's taken and pregnant for me. I advise you, be a man and move on with your life. There are so many other girls out there. Get one for yourself. But please, do us the favor to sign the divorce papers when she sends them.
Collins, listen. Man to man, we're talking as men. How would you feel if your wife was in another man's hands? Especially a man who had some means. Look, just name it. I wouldn't even accept her with a pregnancy.
Well, like I said, there's nothing I can do. If you may excuse me, to have a nice day.
How are you?
Okay.
I went to see my lawyer.
Your lawyer?
Yes. For the divorce papers. I need to officially file for a divorce. Let me end everything between Anayo and I.
Both steps, sister. Yeah, that's nice.
Thank you. Is Carlos in?
Yeah, he's in. I want to get something outside.
yourself a great victory. Never know me this what I'm supposed to do. I'm fighting for my father.
I cannot wait to be free like a bird. Once Anayo signs his papers, I'll be yours. Without any fear of your unknown.
I wish him too. I just pray he doesn't make troubles with us when we get there.
Oh, no, he won't. He won't.
Call me Tusha.
He won't.
Come here. Come here.
No,
this way.
Okay.
How are you? Good day.
Good day.
How are you doing?
Doing very well. You wanna come inside?
Oh no, thank you. There's no need.
Yes. Please, I want you to sign this.
What is it?
Divorce papers.
No. I won't.
Why?
I know my rights. Besides, you are still my wife.
And now you're... Stop dreaming. I told you I have forgiven you, but I will never be yours again. However, I'm engaged and pregnant as well.
That baby will mind when he or she is born, so stop dreaming. You still belong here. Send your boy to save his account number, let me punch in some money to him.
We do not need your money.
Are you willing to accept it or not?
I can't talk to you, you're a top part.
It's okay, why? He's listening.
You think you're smart. Now is your turn to beg me.
Did he refuse to sign the paper?
Yes, he refused! That fool was thinking of that piece. Can you imagine that?
Funny one. Exactly. You know, it beats me to think that he still wants her back, even though she's pregnant. Claiming that the child will become his once the child is born.
Sister, you don't have to worry. One way or the other, he must sign it.
Oh, sure he will. He will sign it. He has no option. He must sign it.
I think you have work to do too. Talk to her. We need to be diplomatic from now on.
Thank you.
Alex, good morning. I have to see my lawyer to hear his advice on what the next step should be.
I guess he will send the paper to the law court.
Well, till then. Or maybe he would seek for arbitrators. Whatever. Till then. See you.
All right, honey. Drive carefully. Okay?
There is one way to stop this man. We need to arrest this man and lock him up. Or better still, pay some people to kill him.
It has really not gotten to that. I believe by the time your sister speaks with her lawyer and gets a good advice like going to court, I think all this nonsense will end there.
It won't be easy. That man is a man of influence. He has connection. I know about this man at all.
It's okay. He paints himself having so much money to throw around. I think I have so much money to throw around too.
Thank you.
downstairs in my office. Survive the worst. Please try and survive this. Everything
there's a woman who was brought here an hour ago. She had an accident. Please, in which one is she?
Yes,
sir. Okay, thank you.
the only chance of our survival.
I will wait. What was the problem?
Wow, that's good news. Just let's hurry up so we can save her.
On the condition that we bring her down.
What condition?
That she will come back to my house as my wife.
Payback time, right?
Whatever. Are we good?
So, Doctor, a lot happened to her. He wants her back by all means.
But she can't go back to him. She's pregnant to me and I want to marry her.
Well, that's very sad, Mr. Collins. It is the only chance we have right now. If you ask me to wait until my colleague gets the baby blood, we might lose her. It's up to him. Maybe I'll be able to convince him. Okay? Collins told me a very bitter story. I want you to know that you owe her this. Save her if you truly love her. And if you do not save her and she dies, you may regret it.
Yes. What's happening?
I'm trying to stabilize her. She'll be okay.
Does it mean that this woman is married to us?
No, my dear, you don't have to be confused. The elderly man is his ex-husband. Why the present one right here now is the present husband? But the issue is that the elderly man has the same blood type with her, but doesn't want to do it.
Why?
Because she caught her divorce before she had the accident. Well, I see it as a payback to what she did to him.
But at least that man should have mercy.
My dear. It's not easy to have mercy on her because what she did for her, and right now she's even pregnant for the present husband now, so it won't be easy for her, for him.
Well, I pray God intervenes. Anyway, no, I need to go inside and attend to my patients.
Bye, I'm still on break.
Please.
pardon me?
I'm fine. How are you holding up?
Just that. I must say, life is not the same without you. But what do I do? I'm messed up.
Don't worry. God will send you another angel. He will give you a second chance. And thank you so much for helping to save my life. I would have been dead by now if not for you.
Well, it's a pride that I'm afraid of. My sins. I'd grant me a second chance. I'm glad to be there.
Okay, thank you. Bye. Anaya is such a good man. For he allowed extramarital affairs to destroy his home. Well, I have another home now. And I have the best man in the world as mine.